1940 Powerstar SLE with George and Kristen Ritchie on it. Today they're helping out Hugh Watson and Joe. Now we're at Hargrove today, and anyway, this is 6050. And Hargrove's own tractor going here.
Sell.
Well, better this year than I was last year anyway. Terrible time last year. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 down in the field.
And there's something just not right with the rake, I think. Ah, 68-30 that one. John Deere, of course.
Back to the sleep today, I would think. contracting.co.uk. The 6830.
Been on, no?
No.
It's always a better time when you're shifting fields again, getting going again. Quite heavy, that stuff. Quite fresh.
It's not too bad.
Not too bad, no. Weather's been better than that, so here it was going to be. Supposed to be rain coming in tonight.
Aye, this afternoon. Five or
something. Right. So we won't be finished before that.
No,
no chance. No. So I'll go into the pit here, if that's okay. Come back out. Aye. Get a wee bit here, then I'll take off. Usually only about 15 minutes on. Sometimes it's too long, but just the way it is. It's nice that there are plenty of tractors, different tractors working in that, so it's more interesting for the people. Trailers around.
Yep, the old faithful.
It's not a bit for being silly with a tractor and trailer anyway.
No.
Somebody been having the brakes on there.
Nice grip and try to get in, I would say.
Uh-huh.
I'm bugger if that trailer
100 metres up the road there.
I didn't think it was as close. I thought the car could do it for miles to be honest. No, no, that class is doing quite well. Right, I didn't think it'd be as good as it is. Is there two new ones together, is there? Sort of. There is, aye. Both higher. I used to do the buck raking in myself when I was a bit younger.
I don't mind doing it. I done a bit for Brian Johnson last year. That'd be fun if we're doing it.
Now you're not so bad here when you're pushing down, are you?
Aye.